I'm Scott Forbes with Today in History for August 28th. 1835, Stevens T. Mason was removed as territorial governor by President Andrew Jackson over the so-called Toledo War with Ohio. 1963, Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. gave his I Have a Dream speech at a civil rights rally in Washington, D.C. 1996, Charles Prince of Wales and Diana, Princess of Wales, divorced. 1964, the Rolling Stones signed with Decca Records. I'm Scott Forrest with Today in History.